Yo, Rashad here. Got my new little setup. I love this this thing here. Holds my fan for me. I didn't think I could use it like this for my practice. This is so cool. Just a little bit annoying in the way it positions. I want to go a little bit more this way, but I have to figure it out. No, it doesn't do it. I have to figure it out. Okay, so maybe, like that. It's kind of in my face. Anyway, all right, so I'm going to learn a little bit of this run, and then I'm going to do a bit of guitar. That one, and this. I want to know, something like that. I wanna know, I wanna know. Yeah, that's all it took, got it already. Sometimes you just gotta slow down a bit. I wanna know, I wanna know, I wanna know.
All right.
Now for the big run. Always the beginning, usually. Oh, not always, but I mean, you got to find the spot where it's screwing up. This time it's right from the beginning. So, so, so. Let's work up the key. So, oh. fast. That was half speed. Let's go 75%. So, I'll work on it more later. I don't want to spend all my time working on that today. That's really good though. It's good progress. Do a bit of guitar now. Yeah, let's bring up the chords. Oh, I should know that. Try to do them off by heart. I'm up there. I should know them. I'm gonna try to do it with a song, see if I can do it.
Every time.
Tell me
what.
to please you.
Baby,
anything you say,
I'm too. 'Cause I only wanna make you happy from the bottom of
bit tired. From the bottom of my heart, it's true. Yeah, 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 yeah. I like to know. I wanna know. So, yeah. So, yeah.
Oh.
All right, let's try. Take my breath away. I wanna know, I wanna know what turns you on, so I can be all that and more. I wanna know what makes you cry, so I can be the one that always makes you smile. Understood what you were worth, and he never took the time to make it work. Baby, I'm the kind of man who shows concern. Yes, I do. Any way that I can please you, let me learn. I wanna know, I wanna know what turns you on, so I can be all that and more. I wanna know what makes you cry, so I can be the one that always makes you smile. Tell me what I gotta do to please you. Baby, anything you say, I'll do. Because I...
My hand's getting sore. Change position.
'Cause I only want to make you happy. From the bottom of my heart, it's true. Tell me what I gotta do to please you. Baby, anything you say, I'll do. 'Cause I only want to make you happy. From the bottom of my heart, it's true. I wish that I could take a journey through your mind, find emotions that you're always trying to hide, baby. I do believe that there's a love you wanna share. Yes, I do. Baby, have no fear. Have no fear. I wanna know. I wanna know. I wanna know. So. Baby, anything you say, I'll do. 'Cause I only wanna make you happy. From the bottom of my heart, it's true. Tell me what I gotta do to please you. Baby, anything you you say I'll do, 'cause I only wanna make you happy. From the bottom of my heart, it's true. Yeah, 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 yeah. To know, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. I wanna know. So, yeah.
Oh, come on. I really need to work on the chords, because I'm screwing up a lot with the chords, because there's chords there that I've never really played before, and I'm just doing them too quick. I need to spend more time doing the finger movements so that I get really comfortable doing them. So that's my guitar mistakes. And when I make guitar mistakes, it makes me less comfortable in my vocals, because half my attention is diverted to the mistakes that I'm making on the guitar, to the technical mistakes, the technical weaknesses with the finger changing for the new chords, etc. So I really should work on the guitar more individually, just to get it right, get it a bit more comfortable, and maybe play along with the song, and then try it again with the vocals and see how it goes. All right, guys, I'm Rashad Hayek, rnbsinglessons.com. If you guys want to learn how to play rhythms, like I play with my right hand rhythms, and learn how to play chords and all the guitar sort of basics and intermediates, and all that kind of stuff, I've got a course on my website. And if you guys want to learn how to sing, just come hit me up and you'll learn how to sing. All right, I'll see you next time. Bye.